I bought some Brazilian pennywort from LRB Aquatics last year and decided to grow some of it as a terrestrial plant in potting soil with black magic elephant ear and Japanese sweet flag. It's been growing so well that some of it escaped the pot and is growing along the floor of my greenhouse. The pennywort grows more quickly for me in potting soil, which allows me to grow a larger quantity of it, which I can then distribute to my fish tanks.